I'm loving Swing Diego. Swing Diego. I love the workshops and the competition, the cocktail party. It's good. It's all good, isn't it? I'd say, like, for me as the social dancing, I love going out at night and, like, dancing. Like, last night I was up till 8 a.m. dancing, and it was freaking awesome. And then I woke up and watched all the comps today, and just the energy in the room was really cool. Just everyone kind of coming out and dancing and all the support that they were getting.
Everyone coming together, sharing a common love of dancing, and they're coming from all over the world. And that's the best part of this, that we get to share it with so many different diverse people who are all very talented. At least you're working, but girl, I can't feel my face. What are we smoking anyway? She said, don't let the high go. I love getting to see everyone from, like, so far away, you know. Like today in the Champion Jack and Jill, I got to dance with someone from Australia, from France. So it's so nice to see everyone from around the world.
I guess I really love the music. The music has been amazing this weekend. Check if you wanna join in, DJ, give us more. Let me take you to the top, everybody move. Boom, boom, let the party kick in. And the speakers blow, blow. Yeah, we're about to begin. Whoa. It's just the friends and the fun. We've been coming here since Swing Diego started. So we are not the masters, we are the classics.
One of the things I think best about Swing Diego is the very fact that it is in San Diego. Where else in May can you be outside having cocktails with your friends waiting for the dance event to start again?
I like the classes. The classes from the Europeans who teach different things that we've ever experienced before. I just had a great class with this one guy yesterday, and he was just, I just love his patterns. Just, and the way he spoke was just so cool.
Uh-huh. Okay. Back with the balls, back, back with the balls, back, back with the back, with the back, with the back.
The best thing about Swing Diego is the fact on how much social dancing they put into effect, offering the most prestigious award that you can win, the Social Dance Award that they give every year, and how much that they put an emphasis on everyone asking everyone. It's a just say no atmosphere. It's just amazing. Just say no. Does that say it right? I did win that last year. Yeah. Oh, it was really amazing.
I come here for the social dancing. I mean, yeah, exactly. Till 7 a.m. in the morning, dancing my ass off.
Swing Diego always has, like, the best people and the best hotel and the best temperature. Just awesome.
The dancing, the people, the atmosphere, it's amazing.
The energy is just contagious. It's just a wonderful thing to see so many happy people in the room and just joyous almost that they're the extra. It's a little bit endorphin rushes, but it's such a big healthy way to have the endorphin rushes. So we're having a great time.
The best thing about Swing Diego is one and two.
What I like about this place the most is the amount of professional in this town. I have no idea how many top pros and dancers we have and wonderful folks we just met this weekend. I love it. It's awesome.
I think it's great. I had a fabulous time, even though I'm a beginner, but everyone is so willing to take me out on the dance floor, and I love watching all the beautiful dancers. They're just great.
Hi, we're filming live from Swing Diego. Welcome to San Diego and Swing Diego. We are so excited to be here. Thank you, Parker and Earl, for doing this. We're having a fabulous time. The workshop's phenomenal. The pros are amazing. The show's terrific. What can I say?
And I'm getting recorded. Yes.
But Parker, Earl throw on one heck of a party, and there's just no other event in the world that throws this kind of party with all the international people coming in. It's just absolutely phenomenal dancing all weekend long. So that's the best thing about Swing Diego.
Swing Diego is amazing, the fantastic evento para os brasileiros que não entendem o meu inglês. And Brazilian guys love it. Thank you, Parker. Thank you, Earl. Thank you, everybody. Bye bye. Tchau.
The drinks, love the parties, the pool, and everything.
Where are you from?
We're from Korea.
Everybody here?
Yeah!
Korea!
I've been coming to Swing Diego since year one. It's a fabulous event. Earl has been with it since the beginning, and he always makes sure that things are done the best way possible, and it's very innovative. And Parker came in and helped support it. I think it's a great event.
All right, Earl, Parker, how do you guys do it? I mean, just every year you just keep on taking it to the next level. I mean, I'm just waiting for what are you guys going to come up with next year. This is freaking phenomenal. If you guys have never, ever been to Swing Diego, you got to come. It's not a convention. It's a destination.
This is the best event I've ever been to in my life. It's got energy, it's got showmanship, it's got people having so much fun, and I'll never miss it again.
It's a party, the most amazing shows ever, most amazing workshops, and if you weren't here, you missed it, but you can always come next year.
You bring me to my knees, you make me testify.
Well, I think I'm kind of cool, but
Torontonians. And after all that hullabaloo I heard last night outside my hotel room, if you can yell like that for a hockey game, I know you can sing a lot louder than that. Are y'all ready? All right, now fellas, don't feel embarrassed if you feel your inner gypsy woman trying to get out. Just let it out, baby. All right? Don't be ashamed. Nobody's gonna judge you much. I'm a kitchen woman. I'm a kitchen. What happened to y'all? All right, we're gonna try it again. I know you were warming up. Put your shoulders into a little bit. Come on. Said I'm a kitchen woman. Kitchen.